What is up, guys? It's your boy Chicken Joe from Chicken's Cool Pants, and I'm back with another Overwatch video. So let's see if we can find ourselves a nice hacker. And I know I didn't get a chance to speak to you guys yet, but Happy New Year. I know it's a bit late, but I hope you guys are going well. And this is what Spinbot looks like. Okay, this is the new Spinbot, clearly, from the first round. When you activate Spinbot, you cannot see where he's looking. It just looks down and turns around in a circle. That is Spinbot, right? But so we definitely know he's using Spinbot. Let's see what else he's using. If you can go to them, please. And this is still in the warm-up, eh? This is still in the warm-up. So he's clearly hacking. Without a doubt, I think this is going to be like the fastest Overwatch video I ever make. So he's using Spinbot, without a doubt. And he has no skins, obviously, because hackers don't like to use skins when they get banned. But look at that. This is Spinbot. I can't believe he used it in warm-up. I mean, okay, if I were to hack ever, which I would not, I know, okay guys, bad, never hack this. I wouldn't hack in warm-up, like, come on, bro, save it for the game. I can't believe this, he's actually spinbotting. Okay, so he's going long. I can see by the map, I can't see where he's going on screen, but, oh my word, he's spinbotting. So this is what Spinbot looks like for Overwatch viewers, for those of you who don't know. But yeah, watch him break some heads. Look at this. This is ridiculous. Look at that. Okay, so we all know exactly, clearly, like, there's no need for this to go on. Oh my word, fastest Overwatch video ever. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna see if I can get a longer case for you guys tomorrow, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Skiski.